Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and these are the screw gears. The object of the screw gear puzzle is to get all the screw gears all the way into their base. So the way that things are working is you can rotate some of them and they screw inside, and then some of the gears, they mesh with each other and you start turning. And actually here the order of the gears is still incorrect. It should be A, B, C, D. So we need to swap the order. So the first challenge is to get them out and then get them back in. So let me show you the mechanism. To demonstrate the mechanism, I have made an open version of the screw gears. So each screw gear looks a bit like this. They have a letter. At the top you have some gears and at the bottom some screws. And things can screw in and screw out. And when you have two of them, so this is all the way in. And when you have two of them next to each other, sometimes they interact with each other and sometimes they don't. And it's very obvious that this is not the solution, because A is already all the way in, but gear B is not. So to make it even more challenging, instead of having two of those, we have four. And the mechanism is inspired by this Geneva mechanism that I've shown you before, where you turn either one gear or the other one. And what you can see is that when you're in this position, this gear is blocked. So here we have all this, these teeth that are sometimes blocking each other and sometimes they are helping each other, which makes it quite confusing to see where you're turning, in what direction you're turning, etc. So my question to you about this puzzle is, you have to get all the gears all the way in. What would be your solving strategy? Thank you for watching.